Welcome to Butterstock 2018. I just want to thank you guys all for being here. And we have lots of opportunities and lots of different ways to get those pesky presidential flashcards out of your wallet and into Tim's. Alright, so what we've got is we've got a merch table in the back. Caitlin and Kylie are back there. Now they've got lots of different fancy things. They've got t-shirts, they've got buttons, they've got cozies. Are they cozies or cruises?
Koozies.
That's right. The sandwich.
We got t-shirts, we got buttons, we got a keyboard.
We have a Yamaha keyboard that has been autographed, hopefully by the end of the day. Everyone, if you're interested, is back there. And the raffle tickets are how much, Mike?
They're $5 for one. If you give us a $20 bill, then you get 5 tickets. And we'll give you 12 tickets for 40.
Deal! Wow!
Keeps getting better the more you spend.
That's right. And Tim keeps getting better the more you spend. So let's just keep doing that. Anyway, we're going to get the party started. There's going to be total chaos tonight, so just roll with it, okay? Take us there, Stitch.
What's up, everybody?
These are the hits. The rules take me to those men.
here, but we don't have anything in our front monitors right here, so let's get this started off right. Alright, so, yeah. I know, but you know, like, it's worth it. For
it's overrated, being able to hear yourself. Overrated.
Are y'all good? We're all solid spam. Do we need more time? Here we go! One time!
paintings on the wall. Very superstitious, what is about to fall.
Come on, this is what I mean. Come on. Say, here comes the fire. Thank you. hot here. You know what? Now, if you see any of us with these artist badges on, the reason we have these around our neck is that this QR code will lead you right to the donate page on Tim's GoFundMe. So if you guys see us and you're like, oh my god, I want to throw money at Tim, then you can take a picture of this, and that's what we're here to do tonight, right?
Pretty sure that this QR code will take you right to the donate page for Tim. This is the whitest sentence I've ever heard.
Alright, we'll sing another one, shall we? Now, this one, so what you guys don't necessarily know is that you have a very different show experience on stage all the time. It was all depending on who had the top back mic, and of course, the caterpillar at that Matt Tate right had the top back mic, and Tim would always amend the lyrics to this next particular tune. So, do you want to sing the Tim Butterworth version of this song tonight? All right, we'll teach you guys what was happening in our ears the whole time, okay? Oh,
special guest. Come on up, Jenny Kidd. Everyone give it up for Jenny Kidd! Excited to have an opportunity to perform and share the stage with
Thank you. Chris, I love you. Thank you so much for dealing with this and all of our signals. We love you. It's sounding good. Dan, do I have any announcements to make? I feel like, is there an announcement? Make something up. So good. Raffles.
Give money to Tim's cause.
Thank you.
How about that? Hey, you know what? Let's do this. Let's have a toast. Shall we have a toast? In the spirit of Tim
Hortons? Yeah, thank you, Darren. Toast. What you drinking out there tonight? What are you guys drinking?
Many times, I'm sure.
We're not going to do it. Raise your glass. But let me just hear you.
So I think the funny thing about, if you guys don't know me, my name is Darren Stafford. The only reason I know any of these people is because of Tim Butterworth. Tim and I worked at Howl at the Moon together. And then when I stopped working there, he started working there, and I started working in his band, so it's a weird little, switcheroo we did. And then, of course, we became great friends, and we drank a little beer together, so I want to take a moment to say, here's to your speedy and full recovery, we love you, and cheers.
Thank you, Darren. Thank you so much. Oh, I thought you were going to say something. I thought you wanted...
I already did. No, it's just fake cheering with you.
I thought Michael Bass was going to say something. I was getting excited.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mike Lewis! Yeah, isn't it great? All right, you're done. Get out of here.